I think it's safe to say that most people love the beach, they love the ocean, and one thing that makes these places even more appealing is when they're located in faraway, remote locations where very few people get to go. You know, places that look like they were pulled from a fantasy novel, like Moorea, where you sort of expect a dragon to fly through the scene. Well, it just so happens that strikingly beautiful remote locations are often particularly valuable to marine biologists because these systems offer us a more untouched, less disturbed by humans situation. And this allows us to understand how natural ecosystems are supposed to work. These settings also allow us to conduct field experiments where we manipulate different human disturbances, things like pollution and overfishing, and we see how these natural systems respond. And by understanding these responses, we can better understand how to protect these ecosystems that we rely on for tons of stuff. But working in these places comes at a cost. People find it very hard to believe that you're actually working when you're there. When I tell people I work in French Polynesia or the Caribbean coast of Mexico, their response, it's always the same. Oh, tough job, tough life, poor you. But you have to remember, as a marine biologist, it is literally my job to expand human knowledge of life underneath the sea. And there have been a lot of really intelligent people working on this for a while, so carving out your own unique contribution to pushing our collective knowledge forward is not really an easy task. We're talking mental, physical, and often emotionally exhausting. In fact, I think tough is a really reasonable way to describe it. So as it turns out, working as a marine biologist in paradise is actually a tough job. Certainly, tough job with strikingly, jaw-droppingly beautiful scenery, but a tough job nonetheless. And you know what else comes with working in many remote tropical locations? Run-ins with mosquitoes, rats, rat-sized cockroaches, staph infection. But of course, these charming business perks rarely find their way into our Instagram or Facebook feed. So I've got a great idea. You can experience these amazing remote field locations with their strikingly beautiful scenery through my videos. And all you have to do is subscribe, share my videos, and talk about them on social media to get the message out. This is all free, of course. And you don't have to worry at all about getting attacked by giant cockroaches or staph infection, or getting harassed by your friends for being on vacation all